Hi guys, today I'm going to share with you guys three amazing ingredients which you can find in your kitchen that you could use to clear any dark spots, hyperpigmentation and acne on your face, your body. You are really going to love this. I tried this and my daughter tried this. It works like magic. Stay tuned and let's start.
I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried.
Number one ingredient that we'll be needing today is potato. Potato says to have lots of benefits to the skin. It says to have an enzyme called catecholase, which helps to brighten the skin and get rid of dark spots. Potato says to have a very good bleaching agent that also good for anti-aging and gently exfoliate your skin. The next ingredient that we'll be needing is one lemon. All these fruit, guys, is being washed and clean. Lemon has also lots of benefits. It is said to have alpha hydrogen oxide, which works wonders on your skin. It heals acne, removes blackheads, lightens dark spots, and clear all blemishes on your skin. Next ingredient will be the carrot. Carrot also says to have lots of benefit. So we now have two lightening agents for this DIY. Carrot says to be very good. It helps to repair your skin tissue while also protecting your skin from harmful radiation. So carrot is going to be the sunscreen for this DIY skincare. Next is this. We are going to grate three of these fruits with this grater, and here is the grater I'll be using. I'll be using any side of the grater, so you can use whichever side that you feel comfortable, but do not use the both side. Now for the lemon, I am not grating everything. I'm just getting the lemon zest or the back. That's what I will be taking out, and that will be it. Okay, for the potato, it depends on you. If you feel comfortable to take peel the back, that's fine. You still get the same result. If not, you just wash it like I did. I don't mind. I just want to get the whole thing from the back and the front. I think with the peeling the back together, everything together, you get more benefit than just taking off the back, because I think there is something as well you can benefit with the back. That's why I did all things together. What do you think? Are you thinking what I'm thinking? You think I'm right or wrong? I just want to have all the benefits, so I didn't remove the bag. So that is it. Take a close look of it now. The potato have more juice. So when you're doing it, you have to measure the size of the potato and the size of the carrot that you'll be using. That also goes with the lemon as well, so you'll be able to get enough zest. This lemon zest is not just one. I happen to do two of it. So next thing I'll do is I'll mix everything together in this bowl, just as I am doing it. Okay, look at it. This is really looking nice. It looks like we can eat it. But please don't eat it. Just make sure you mix everything together. And the moment you have mixed everything together, then you get a clean film and cover it. We are going to leave this to sit in the fridge or in a house temperature for 24 hours. For then we will use it.
24 hours later.
Yes, here is the next day and this is what it looks like. I didn't change any color. The first day I did this, that was my concern. Because of the potato, I was thinking, oh, it's going to change color. So that's a close look of it, even with the back as well. You didn't really change any color. The color is still there. So once I bring it out from the fridge, I just stir it again. And you can see there was no loss of juice as well. So I used the sieve to get some juice out, even though there's loads of juice, my dear, that you can get. What I do is when I have leftover juice, I also use it as well, just apply it, just the juice on my face. I can only leave it for 7 days and then I will dispose it instead of wasting it, because this is really good lightening stuff, honestly. It just gives you 3 days, I see results on my face when using it. So I have to stop using it and started using it on my bikini area and my thighs, and that's work wonders. Okay, after taking the juice, you can see the juice there. Here is aloe vera. Aloe vera is said to be very good to the skin. Aloe vera helps to tighten your skin. Aloe vera also helps to clear dark spots. It's also an anti-aging and also an antioxidant. So I use about 4 spoons of aloe vera, and then I'll be taking the juice from the lemon, carrot and potato. Stir it together, because when you leave it, is the I think the potato more sits on that on but at the bottom of it. So I stir it first, and then I'll use a spoon, measured spoon, to add as much as I feel like. One thing I want to say is this. That's what I was just saying. Sometimes I like it to be like spray, because I have a spray bottle and I have a cup bottle. So if I want it to be like a creamy, I put less of the juice. But want it to be a spray, I add more of it. So I add some almond oil for good moisturizer. You know, the almond has lots of benefit to the skin. And I almost say it also would be very good for lightening. You can use coconut if you don't like, or you are allergic to almond oil. You can use coconut oil or whatever oil that works for you as well. I put like 3 spoons of almond oil on it. Then I stir and mix everything together. Like I said, when I want it to be creamy, I put less of the juice from the potato and the carrot and the lemon. And then when I want to put it on a spray bottle, I tend to make it go a bit runny. So when you're trying to do this, whichever way you want, make sure you do that. So when it goes too runny as well, that I don't like, I tend to add more aloe vera just to achieve the desired consistency that I want it to look like. So you just have to be doing this. This is how I do it. I also add some vitamin E. Vitamin C is an antioxidant. And because I also want to apply this on my thighs, that's why I put vitamin E to it, just to help to lighten my my thighs as well, and at the same time my bikini area. Vitamin E has lots of benefits to the skin as well. So I just put few drops of vitamin E and then tea tree oil, just to give it a very sweet smell. I just love tea tree oil. Without the tea tree oil, it doesn't it has strong smell of the whole fruits used to do it, but when I put the tea tree oil, it makes it feel like this is already made from the manufacturer, you know. I don't know what to say, but the tea tree oil makes it smell good. And you know, the tea tree oil is also an antioxidant, which also helps to kill acne and at the same time clears your skin as well. So being that I'm using it for acne, that's a good benefit for the skin, not just the smell as well. So this is the bottle spray that I will be putting it in, and it looks like I made too much for today. Luckily, I gave my daughter some. She tried it, and I know her friends are all waiting for this video. They saw the result on her face. They were asking her, what did you use? Your pimples, your dark spots are clearing. And she has to tell them, oh, my mommy did DIY. And then they're waiting to see this, and I have to share this video because of them, so they can learn. You don't have to break your bank for you to really slay and look good. Just get these few things and do it. And this is also going to stay for only 3 to 4 weeks for use, please, because there is no preservatives for it. After four weeks, that's the expiring date. Don't use it again, please, throw it away, except you add some preservative to it. That's when you can now use it, as long as it finishes. Okay, let me show you how moisturizing and how this looks when you apply it on your skin. It looks really nice, and it gives your skin a good moisturizer. I'll tell you guys, try this if you suffer from acne, have lots of dark spots. Try this on your bikini area and try this on your thighs. You will see, if you suffer from dark thighs, if you have dark thighs, you'll see an amazing result. I'm going to share with you two guys the result I achieve as well, using this on my thighs and at the same time my daughter's face as well, when next we upload the video. Okay, thank you very much. If you like this video, thumbs up, and don't forget subscribe. I'll see you again. Bye-bye.